Atlantic City. Once the premier gambling establishment in all of North America, Atlantic City has since fallen on hard times. Setback after setback has mired the city in an economic slump. In the late 90s, the resort town was poised to make a turnaround when Las Vegas casino mogul Steve Wynn struck a deal with the city to develop a Las Vegas-style casino in the city's Marina District. Unfortunately, the partnership fell through in 2002, but paved the way for the Borgata Casino and Hotel, one of Atlantic City's most popular casinos. Casinos such as the Tropicana, Caesars, Showboat, Trump Plaza, and Trump Taj Mahal, Bally's, Harris, Resorts, and the Gold Nugget, while turning a profit, have gained recent competition from Atlantic City's newest casino, the Revel. The Revel opened in 2012 and has yet to post a profit. The casino, while very luxurious, has yet to gain a following. The opening of the Revel does not bode well for Atlantic City. The city is riddled with vacant lots where casinos once were and were supposed to stand, and they may stay vacant if the Revel fails to post profits. With gaming houses opening in the surrounding areas, Atlantic City has tried harder and harder to get tourists to continue to return each year. The devastation left by Hurricane Sandy has not helped either. Hopefully, with the construction and expansion of the Walk, the new Revel Casino being constructed, beach replenishment following Hurricane Sandy, and increased development of the Midtown area, Atlantic City can see a return to its heyday and begin to turn profits.
I'm not afraid.